jeweler, bust the AP, yeah. Sliding on the water like a jet ski, yeah. I'm tryna fuck you and your bestie, yeah. Chop up with this girl, so do not test me, yeah. Rick Flood drip, go woo on a bitch. 5790, spit the coupe on my wrist. $multi-million, I'm a fool with the...
You understand what I'm saying now, huh? You understand what I'm saying now, huh? Don't you? You fucking idiot.
Chaz, what are you doing here, huh? What are you doing here, huh?
I just know you won't be here tonight. You won't fucking help out, bitch. You're useless. I should be on the fucking pay-per-view. NFT should have a pay-per-view. NFT! Get up NFT a fucking pay-per-view. If anything, NFT should have a fucking pay-per-view. Not y'all.
Do I look like I'm your GM, huh? Do I look like I'm making matches, huh? Huh? Come here.
Bitch.
Get your hands off of me! Get up! Oh!
Oh, you wanna keep getting up, huh? It's over for Ruth!
Yeah, bro, I told this nigga early to calm, bro.
Knock, knock, knock.
Yes, look at the nigga who wanted to show up finally. I told you earlier to be on the, like, early, so, and I meant that shit. But I don't give a damn. Whoa, you're here now. Bro, shut up. Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up.
Wait.
No, shut the fuck up. Wait.
Hey, you know black people ain't never on time, you know.
Just man, I'm not here for the jokes right now. Look, I don't get no fuck. You got me pissed the fuck off.
All right, what I do now?
Why am I in this match again tonight? I'm supposed to been confront you about this, but it's like I just ain't have the time. It's like now since you know we both here, it's supposed to quote unquote happen. Like I want to just ask you, why the fuck is this match happening again? Why? Why are you keep putting me in matches week in week? Like I don't get me wrong, I get that you need me on your show. You need me to appear, of course, because that's money for you. You need me on your show, of course you do. But like, dude, what's your problem? What happened to pushing other superstars? I'm 42, dude.
What do you mean? I am pushing other superstars. Your whatever. Tag partner whatever. Is Trevor Adams.
Whatever.
He's an upcoming superstar, don't you
whatever.
Think? Like,
what do
you
mean? Shut up, Luke. You think you can take credit for that? No. That's my credit. I made him Trevor Adams. What are you talking about?
Well, yeah, you made him, but then he got lost, and now he's back found because you...
Of course. Yeah, thank you. My credit. Thank you, Luke. Luke, what do you think you doing? Because first off, I don't appreciate you putting me in a match with I'm him. Carmelo Hayes.
Hey, you know,
NST's Oh my, what?
You know,
son,
what? I don't care what you appreciate or what you don't appreciate, because you're lucky I didn't put you in a championship match.
I don't care,
either
Luke.
Either you take the match or you don't.
No, you know, and you who do you think you is to come in? No, we can, I don't care what you say. Who do you think you is to come in? Man, no, because who you think you just, no, because you ain't leaving this until I tell you to get out, because who you think you coming here talking to like this? This is my budget, this is my room.
My back is turned.
Yeah, Alexander, charge the dough, hold the dough. Yeah, hey,
Hostage,
yeah,
bro.
Yeah. Hey,
oh,
look, listen,
what
listen,
you got to say?
Listen.
What you got to say?
What is your problem, Luke? First, you put me in this. Don't get me wrong. Triple H, he failed. Don't get me wrong. He had a great. He tried, but he failed. Maybe I just need to stop letting these superstars think they can beat me, because they can't. I'm the god. Nothing can change, Luke. No, listen to me when I talk to you, Luke.
Bro, I spent some McDonald's.
What is you, Alexander? That's him. But Luke, Luke. Oh. Okay. What is your problem with putting me in matches against people who belong to NFT? Triple X, send them back to catering. Send them to NFT. Why are you, Carmelo Hayes, NFT? What are you doing? Like, they're not main event material. I don't give a damn that Carmelo attacked me last week. He's nobody. He's weak. Nobody cares. I got somebody to handle him. Matter of fact, how about that?
Okay. You asked me a question. Let me ask you a question. What is your problem going against these NFT superstars?
Oh, my God.
Like, you know, like,
oh, my God.
Like
oh
what is your problem?
God.
Like, you're always complaining. Like,
you just would never like, understand, bro.
You know,
so. You would never understand.
This bus is a complaint department.
Bro, get
like,
the fuck out.
I get
the
so
fuck
many
out.
Complaints.
Get the fuck out. Get the fuck
here.
Out. Man, kick him out. Get the fuck
Alexander.
Out. Get the fuck out.
Man, if you don't get your head
man,
off, hey. See, hey. Making my way downtown.
Yeah.
Hey, cuz.
What up, cuz? What?
Hey, I'm
not here for a reason, bro. What?
Listen, okay. So, I know that, you know, you and Trevor go way back, but I don't, like, think he fit in. Like.
Cuz, you kidding me? You finna hold the fuck up. Hold the fuck up. Cause, see, dude, I'm trying so hard to just stay calm. I already talked to the piece of shit, Luke. He just making my day gets worse and worse. And then you come in trying to come on my bus telling me how I should run the fucking force. That what you trying to do? You joined 2 days ago, cuz, and you just think you should come in and tell me how to run the force?
Yeah. Let me tell you something. Like, I'm not trying to tell you how to run the force, but I think you ought to, like, be careful of who you, like, fight with. I think that when you go out there and fight, like, tonight, you should be fighting with family. Like, look, think about it. Like, who got pinned on Clash Night in a tag match?
It made me lose.
Exactly.
Made me lose. And then, you know, you really making me think, Sergio. Because, you know, let's think back at Retribution. Who had me 38 hot during that pay-per-view?
Exactly. You remember
who
you called
did,
me?
Who
called
asked
me?
That I have to beat Dead Clash Night after?
Exactly.
And, you know,
don't get me wrong.
Who always, like, I always had to call you for that fucking problem.
Don't get me wrong.
Or Christian Paul. But where
Trevor,
is Christian?
Like, exactly. Like, one thing, family is going to always be there. And I don't mind whooping ass tonight by my family.
Oh, my gosh. Cedric, dude. You just joined the force. I don't think that's the right call. You see, you making my head spin right now, dude. You know, Hold on. 1 second before you think you can walk. No. Wait. Is Trevor even here? Like, have you seen Trevor?
I ain't seen him yet. Like,
have you even heard from
him? I ain't giving that dude my number.
Oh my gosh. When is even this match? I don't even know when's the match.
I don't know.
How about this? I think we're on the same page. I think you already know what I'm going to say. Cause. All right,
what are you going to say?
I was going to say, how about you? You go get some info, and you get back to me before this damn match start.
All right, bet.
I think I know what you're talking about. Ladies and gentlemen, on to the next match. Oh wait, on to the next loop. Alright, I'm sorry guys. I know it's been long. But ladies and gentlemen, the first match of tonight, Breaking Point pay-per-view. Matt Logan accepts a huge American title open challenge.
Hey, you haven't seen Matt Logan in a while. This is
Matt Logan return.
It is. Matt Logan, he puts on great matches, but he just cannot get the job done.
But Matt Logan, Matt Logan was once. I remember one match of Matt Logan. Matter of fact, I think it was two. But the one I really remember is when he was in that triple threat match at Soul Survivor. You know what I'm talking about, Luke?
Oh, yeah.
That match was incredible. Yeah.
Him and Ash are leaping on the crow match.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I say. He put on incredible matches, but this is a you.
here we go. It's where the American champion at.
You know, he's going to have us waiting.
He is the American champion. The Arab giant. This man and you retain and continue to be dominant as American champion, as Baker Wagner said.
Hey, Baker Wagner, he don't play about on you. I tell you that.
This man of you walking very slow to the ring, guys. Ladies and gentlemen, Breaking Point is sponsored by sneakers. You ain't yourself if you ain't had a sneaker. On to commercial break.
Brave Giant, your American champion. Ayoub. Now introducing, he is the challenger, Matt Logan. Ring the bell, didn't he? This man, Matt Logan, is back.
Matt Logan.
Matt Logan takes on a U on his open challenge for the American title.
Oh my God.
Matt Logan. Everybody know in this PW universe how Matt Logan gets down. Damn, he didn't hurt. This man, Matt Logan, has hurt people's knees before, fingers, hands. Like, Matt Logan is technical as hell.
He's going against someone different. Someone who has killed someone.
Our American champion. Someone who literally killed a man on live TV. Rest in peace, Mike Galloway.
The referee is looking at Baker Wagner.
I thought she like him. I think Baker got him one.
Dang. Baker.
This man, Matt Logan. I ain't gonna lie. This is a different opponent for you. Because Matt Logan know how to get down.
He do. You Matt taking Baker out Matt Logan leg.
But Luke, do you really honestly believe Baker Wagner is gonna be the one to take a U to the top?
Oh my god. What do you think?
I ask you.
No, I'm telling you, like, after that move, what do you think?
Because this ref is literally staying down Baker Wagner. The neck breaker Matt Logan. Like, he's actually taking down this 7-foot man. This man, Matt Logan, is back with a new look tonight. I wonder what brand is Matt Logan on.
I don't know, but he is. Oh my God! Two. Matt Logan. I think Matt Logan is barely hanging.
And he just took this man down on his knees.
This man of you is a different.
Damn.
He's calling him up.
Oh my god! This man Baker Wagner has really got Ayuba his bag. Ooh, Matt Logan. Damn.
Up to the arm.
This man, ooh, Baker Wagner just standing right there in the face of Matt Logan.
Crush him! End him! Retain your title right now! End him! He's a nobody!
You're a Baker.
Send him back to his rocks! Send him back kicking rocks!
Oh my god!
Hey!
Going out there!
Hey! Hey, you fucking idiot!
You with a reversal. Oh my god!
What if you were his title?
Two.
What?
This man, Matt Logan. And we gotta forget, Damon Priest did confront this man. Like, it's not even Damon Priest, it's Matt Logan. Look at the fight he's giving to you.
Oh my god.
This man, Matt Logan, is close. Oh, it's over. It's over.
Matt
Logan. Oh my god. Matt Logan.
Return. No way.
I'm stunned.
No way. Look at, oh my god. This man, Matt Logan, on his return just came back and defeated the A-Rap Giant. Made him tough out.
I guess you shouldn't always do open challenges, huh?
Well, already starting to show off the pay-per-view off with a new champion. Class Knight, say hello to y'all new American champion.
Hey, good.
What? Is it good news?
So, you remember how, like, the match was supposed to be the first match?
Yes, but it got fucking bullshit. That's what I'm talking about. I'm just here for no reason. Wasting my time. I'm tired of Luke, bro.
Hey, good.
Wait.
We don't belong in the first match. Like, so, what happened is, they're going to change the title match.
Did you work some out,
the first match, we got a double main event.
What the fuck is this? What is this, Cedric? A double main event. So the guy's not in the main event, so he's the second main. What is this? Like, you are okay with that. See, that's why I brought you along. Because that's y'all problem. Y'all okay with always just being number two, always being... No! No! We should be in the main event. Man, just go get dressed, bro. God damn.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is time for the next match. This contest is a tournament match for the Universal Championship tournament. The winner of this match will advance. And here comes Alberto Del Rio. The crowd thought he was too. See, like, they booing the shit out of Alberto tonight.
Hey, Alberto, I'm going to tell you this. One thing about this man. Whenever he gets that arm, he's going to break it. That's all I'm going to say.
But, hey, do you know who he's facing? Hey.
The Scottish Warrior.
These men both making their debut tonight. Your breaking point. We seen Drew McIntyre being teased. Imagine Drew McIntyre versus The Machine at Legendary Showdown.
I've been waiting for that match. I've been waiting for it since I seen Drew McIntyre was on Amped Up. I said, oh yeah, that match has got to happen.
Here we go. The Scottish Warrior. The physique of this man. Like, he literally was once known as a Scottish psychopath.
Hey, would that come back? I mean, you never know. I mean...
Man, Drew. Let Nick Claymore down on the stage. Yeah. Epic!
Drew McIntyre first match in a PW ring is at a pay-per-view.
And that's like the same for Alberto Del Rio. And the thing is, the winner of this is a big, this is high stakes. Whoever wins this advances in this tournament. Like, and I'm pretty sure any one of these men will want to face the Machine at Legendary Showdown. And to become, I mean, I'm not going to speak too soon, but you know, I'm just waiting for the Machine to lose that damn title. Honestly, I'm probably getting tired of damn God too. Like, it's just time for something new.
Oh yeah, I'm getting tired of it. It's just, you know, it's about that time. You know, it is about that time.
For a new era. New everything. Drew McIntyre versus Del Rio next.
The winner of this match will advance in a PW Universal Championship tournament. Ring the bell.
Hey, Drew McIntyre. Drew McIntyre and Alberto Del Rio.
This man Alberto, with his debut tonight, is same with Drew McIntyre. This man Drew McIntyre, he made his appearance on the Amped Up some weeks ago. This man,
Alberto Del Rio, he was looking for something in that corner.
But just think about this, Drew McIntyre versus The Machine.
Hey.
Del Rio. I mean, that's even if The Machine walks out champ tonight, Luke. But I already know you been your money on The Machine, huh?
I don't know. I mean, like, like I said, like, when Nakamura hit that knee strike at Kinshasa against The Machine, I think that AJ, oh my God. I think that AJ saved him from that.
Are you talking about that triple threat or Amped Up?
Yes.
Dude, I'm going to tell you, Luke. I got my money on. You already know who I got my money on. I don't want shit with The Machine winning tonight. I don't want to hear it.
Ooh, the Hurricanrana. Ooh.
Del Rio. Ooh, but this man Drew McIntyre ain't playing no games right now.
He ain't.
Ooh. And another Hurricane Runner. This man Del Rio. It's a girl. Ooh.
And a Michinoku drive. One. Two.
Hey.
Without two.
It's Drew McIntyre. Del Rio better do something.
Drew McIntyre with a move of his own.
One, two. Del Rio take you some pain already.
Indeed. Man,
Drew McIntyre.
Oh my God.
One, two. One for Insigiri. Oh my God! One, two. Del Rio. Ooh. This match. Oh my God.
No way.
Drew. Ooh. Shots from Del Rio. Oh my God! Oh my God! This man Drew
Del Rio, even over there, Claymore. match is being good.
The Rico in the middle of the ring this time. In the middle of the ring. In the middle of the ring this time.
What this be?
The Rio. Drew.
Drew gets out of it.
Again. Future Shock. Flame the Rio. That's it. One. Two. Ain't no way Del Rio still fighting.
Drew McIntyre do not know what to do.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
What you saying that for, bro?
I thought Drew had intentions on something. Like that. Like that. Like that. And this man. This man, Drew McIntyre, is about to advance in the Universal Championship Tournament. That's
one,
it. The Rio is
two,
out.
What a match.
Damn.
Hey, Machine better watch out.
Man,
or Shinsuke.
Hey, Shinsuke, but hey, Drew, hey, one of them, Drew McIntyre advances. Look at them breaking point. Love of Drew McIntyre.
Will this be the future Universal Champion for Amped Up?
Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for some tag team action.
Oh yeah.
The Viking Raiders makes their pay-per-view and PW debut, taking on your current PW tag team champions, Global Monarch. But I know we can talk all about how intriguing the Viking Raiders entrance looks right about now. But no, we just cannot skip the fact that Barry Gruesome took out Christopher.
That's right, and now Lorenzo have to step up.
I ain't gonna lie. I just, like, I don't know, Luke. Like, Christopher being out, like, mind you, first off, Christopher been on a hell of a roll. He was fighting his ass off for weeks. Then for Barry to just come take him out. Here comes. Well, let me get this correct. Here comes one half of the current tag team champion. You see, look at that. Allie got his title. Where's Lorenzo's title, Luke?
I mean, Lorenzo isn't a champion. You know, he's just, you know, stepping in for Christopher.
That's fucking pathetic, dude. Christopher should be out here. Christopher done been through all them beatings. You telling me Barry, it was that bad that he just can't come out? Like, Christopher's been a bitch. You really seen Lorenzo out here? Like, look at this. Don't even look right. Like, Alec is literally walking out here with one tag title right now. And Lorenzo just being Lorenzo. Like.
So you saying that Lorenzo is the problem here?
I'm just gonna be flat. Alec, good luck, bro.
Alec is also injured, as you can see.
This man, Alec, he was in a... Hey, that match he was in against Dallas, that live event was... Hey, I wouldn't mind saying that again.
Oh, yeah.
Man, Alec tweaked his knee at the live event. We'll be back after commercial break. Who will walk out tag team champions next? And now the ref got both tag titles. One on the
bell, didn't he? This tag team match is underway. This tag title match can change the landscape of the future of PW. Well, Eric and I will walk out tag champions with Globe Monarch and continue to reign. Like we seen earlier, the reason Christopher is not out here right now because Barry Gruesome, like brutally took him out.
I know.
Oh my God, God. That fist from Eric.
And you know something? Oh my God, that boy got weak at the knees.
Well, this man Eric, he was recently getting involved with Travis Page's match.
He was
trying to get his job back. Oh my God, this is Lorenzo's first debut match. It wasn't. Wait, isn't Lorenzo in the? Wait, what Lorenzo? Was he like in the tournament or something?
Oh my God, he is actually. He is. Yes, he is.
Oh my God.
And as you can see, Alec does have that leg wrapped, as you can see.
Oh yeah, this live event, this past live event. Oh my God. Take it down, Lorenzo. With this past live event, this Alec and Jackson Dallas was at a battle, and he calls this man Alec to tweak his knee.
That was a good match, and
Lorenzo taking that pain right now.
Oh my God. We're going to see what Lorenzo got.
We're going to see. He's talking.
Hey, hey.
Lorenzo stomping on the back of the Mega Eyeball. The crowd is booing Lorenzo. This man, Ivar, just throwing. Ivar is playing with Lorenzo. Alec need to get in for the Globe Monarchy. We might see a new landscape of tag team champions tonight. Ooh,
oh my God!
Eric went after the legs.
Eric,
this
Eric
man,
playing
Eric.
Smart.
Oh my God!
What is this?
He got Alec on a barricade.
And he's been on wrestling right in front of us. Alec. Oh my God! Would that be it? Oh my God! This could be it right here. Two.
I thought Globe Monarchy retained their titles.
I did too.
This man Alec was out here stuffing a mutt hole in Eric.
I bet he don't go over there right now.
Here come Alec.
Oh, they looking for the arm. They trying to take Ivar's arm out of the mix.
Oh, Ivar.
Ivar.
Striking. That ain't do no effect to
Ivar.
Oh
my God, a knee.
Ivar.
Oh no.
Oh my God. This
going
man
after
Ivar.
Alec's knee. Hey, Ivar is playing smart, like.
You wanna you fucking idiot?
That mad guy.
You fucking idiot!
Alec got mad. Ooh, he was looking for
something.
You see, the first thing to hit was the legs, like.
It's mad. Ivar smushing it, Alec. One.
Alec.
Man, Alec fresh. This is Alec's first time in a match, ain't it?
It is.
Ivar.
In a sidewalk slam.
Who's Ivar looking for? Oh, send him up in the corner. Here comes Eric. This man, Eric, I'm no, but I just want to know, like.
Oh my God!
Him costing Travis Page his match. We still haven't even got a response of why he cost him his match.
Lorenzo was just about to get in
Lorenzo,
there.
He looking worried for Alec right now.
Look at Ivar.
Stupid American.
Oh my God.
Alec getting back up.
Oh no.
That was on the good. Fist first, the elbow. This man, Eric. Eric, Lorenzo is laid out. Eric, oh my God, we have new tag champions. We have new tag champions. What happened?
Send up Eric. Oh my God, Alec.
Oh no.
Alec, no.
Oh no.
No, we can't. We about to have new life.
Oh my God.
Lorenzo. Eric, he broke it up. Eric, you idiot. You just called you and your partner the titles. Alec. Taking out Eric.
Hey, this would be smart. Take out Eric.
Get back in Lorenzo, the good man. Oh my God!
And a back body drop. Hey, that's a big man to do that to. Alec.
Alec.
Take out Eric. Oh, Eric.
Lorenzo.
This could be it.
Come on, Lorenzo. I'm more about keeping the same landscape. What? I have our top out. Eric. Eric. This is for Christopher. For Christopher. And Lorenzo.
Wait, Ivar.
This
Ivar
man,
got out
oh
of
my
it.
God. This man, Ivar. Oh my God, a big boot.
Eric. Oh my God, he just landed
both
on
men laid out.
Ivar landed on Eric.
And now this a fight from all tag teams.
And a suplex.
This man Eric's getting his ass beat by Alec right now. Boy, that fucking American. You stupid fucking dirty. You stupid dirty. You go back to the trash can.
Oh my
go
God.
To the fucking trash can. And fucking wherever you're from. You dirty piece of shit. You stupid. This is a Christopher. This is a Christopher.
Oh my God.
This man, this is a fight. The ladies at the 8 count, what are they doing?
Get in the ring!
What are they doing?
Get in the ring!
Get in the ring! Lorenzo! Lorenzo! This man, Lorenzo. Ring the bell, ding ding ding. And this tag match is underway. Hey, the four standing tall in the ring, Triple H grabbing a weapon. This man, the God, he got his cousin to come out here and help him in this match. He replaced Trevor at last second though. And it's double main event, the first ever double main event in PEW, as they call it, you know. Oh, Carmelo.
Is it Triple X? Hey, what you got to say about Triple X, like?
Tyler, I mean, see, you already got my mind already racing, Luke. Man, Luke, Triple X is my guy. I'm not going to lie. That's my guy. Like, me and you both say he's the real deal. But, like, Luke, why don't you agree with the guy? Do you not hear what he's saying? Triple X sending himself flying. Cedric sending himself flying. This tornado tag match.
Hey, they a little too close to home. So
for real.
Go on
now. And the God on Triple X, Cedric on Melo. The God being the shit out of Triple X. This match literally got about at Clash Night because of you, Luke. Oh my God.
Ooh.
Triple X. Jeez, what is Triple X looking for? Damn.
Damn. In the DDT.
And another dropkick from Triple X. Taking it to the guy right here by me. These men is more real by us than in the match.
I know.
Go get in the ring. This man Triple X taking it to the guy.
Hey, maybe he should have kept
Damn, trouble. I don't know, because right now the force is getting that ass beat. Clotheslines from the God. Cedric taking out Melo.
Damn!
And the steel chair shot.
From Cedric, the force.
Bitch, fucking bitch! You think you can step up to me? I'm the God, the world champion! Look at this beatdown, Luke! Nothing will change!
Who you think you is, huh?
Yo, get his ass, Cedric!
Bitch!
Get your bitch ass! If you wanna attack me, you wanna step up to the God? Huh?
Bring your ass.
You wanna fuck? Get your bitch! Come here! I'm the phenomenal one!
Yeah.
I'm the God! I'm the head of the council! Yeah. I'm the head of the church! I'm the head of PW! I'm the head of Clash Light! You hear that, Luke? I'm your world champion! Shut the hell up, Luke! You hear me? Look at me, Luke! I'm your world champion! Look, get your hands off him! Oh. Bring your ass here, Melo! Damn! This man Melo just laid out the guy. Carmelo Hayes. Oh, he got
Cedric!
With the guy laying right there. Two!
Cedric Alexander kicked out!
But that was close.
It was.
That was too close.
Oh my God!
You hear the universe cheering for tag team wrestling. Hey, this tag match, we said Glow Monarchy match was going to open up the tag team division. Seemed like this one. Triple X looking to take out the God outside the ring. The God throwing Triple X outside the ring.
J.J. Alexander got Carmelo in a neck breaker.
Finish you, Cedric. Come on. No, Cedric, come on, I got him. Listen to me, cuz.
Bitch. Wait, was Cedric Alexander pinning him right
Melo?
Now?
Triple X, go get the pin.
Oh,
what?
Cedric Alexander got the pin.
He is the match, just.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is time for the main event of tonight in Atlanta, Georgia. Ladies and gentlemen, the PW Universal Championship will be on the line. Introducing the challenger. Yeah, that boy, Shinsuke.
Shinsuke Nakamura.
Hey, with this man,
Yes. Oh, strong style.
With Shinsuke, all that white. Will Shinsuke walk out as Universal Champion tonight?
Hey. I told you, when he hit JT with that, Kinshasa the first time, like it was like if AJ wasn't there,
I was just about to bring that up. You see, because Shinsuke wasn't the one that like the machine pin styles. He didn't pin Shinsuke.
Exactly.
And Shinsuke felt like he was honestly owed like a match. Man, Nakamura first. You know what? This is man first pay-per-view in PEW. First main event in PW, and it's for the Universal title.
Shinsuke is a different breed.
Bay, come on, machine. Go ahead, come ahead and lose that title. Do not make us wait any longer. Come on. Look at Shinsuke fitting it in. And here comes the Universal champion. This man, machine. Truly beat Aiden Marshall to become Universal Champion.
What?
The machine, this man. Just look at the universe. I ain't gonna lie. I know I cannot stand this piece of shit. But just look at the title. It does look amazing around the man. Like, don't get me wrong. He is. Like,
Tyler, this
Tyler
ain't took his medication yet.
Shut down. I can't, don't get me wrong. Like, I respect him, but I just fucking, I don't like him. Like, the way he go about his business, I don't like him.
Yeah, that's the same. See, that's how I feel about the guy, you know.
The machine with this man. And he got a lot on his, well, I wouldn't even say a lot on his shoulder, but this man literally had to defeat Shinsuke tonight, then have to sit back and watch a tournament to see who he'll be facing.
Oh, yeah.
At Legendary Showdown. And we seen one of the men who advanced early was one of the men we talked about who he want to face the machine.
Oh, yeah.
Shinsuke feeling it. Crowd behind Shinsuke tonight. Obviously, they're not behind the machine. I'm just, think about this, Luke. Like, the machine versus Shinsuke. The machine versus AJ. Like, the machine versus Triple X again is you. Like, when the last time have we seen machine in that many different matches?
Hey, the machine say all he worried about is different matches and new opponents. That's like the way he say it. So, I mean, he getting where
he's starting tonight. You know? Shinsuke, look at that title that's about to become yours, my pal. Let's go, guys.
This match is for the PW Universal Championship. He is the challenger. From Japan, Shinsuke Nakamura. Introducing, he is the PW Universal Champion from Nashville, Tennessee. The Machine, JT. Ring the bell, ding ding ding. The King of Strong Style versus the Machine for the Universal title, Luke.
Hey, these men. Hey, we seen what happened in that triple threat match. Nakamura.
He, ooh, the disrespect. Machine.
Machine.
Ooh, the first move to kick off the match already. Oh my God.
Hey, the machine. That showboating stuff with Nakamura, it ain't happening.
The machine picking up Shinsuke. Throwing
chokes on him. Man, machine going already. Hey, Nakamura.
This is a dream match. First time ever. And this happened at breaking point right now. Ooh.
What a backbreaker.
Shinsuke. Oh, picking up the machine.
Oh.
Shinsuke picking up the machine again.
The screen. Oh, would that be? Oh, he going for a cover.
Trying to throw the machine off his game.
Hey, he just might. Shinsuke.
Oh my God. We seeing Shinsuke. He beat Aiden Marshall. A knee.
Damn.
He beat this man, Aiden Marshall, with hitting this man with four king shots. Oh my God.
Hey, and then he put him to sleep. Like, that match was, and that was a good match.
This is the machine's first Universal Championship defense. He is the second Universal Champion, even though it's literally bullshit. But you know, oh my God. Kicking Shinsuke down. Shinsuke.
Oh, he took him to the knee. The kick to the chest. The machine is rocked. Oh.
Shinsuke. I'm telling you, he's throwing the machine off his game right now.
The machine.
The machine. Oh my God.
The machine. He got a submission in.
Working on Shinsuke.
Shinsuke gets out of it. Oh, it's Yoska! That's a knee strike!
What? New Universal Champion! Ray Luke, you said, Luke, you said it only takes Shinsuke.
He barely.
You said it. If Shinsuke hits,
I told you.
If he hit him with one,
did you see how close?
That's what I know. Was. This man Shinsuke, that one King Shaka almost took out the machine.
The
look
machine
at JT.
Trying to
oh my out. God! Like the machine is retreating right now. Oh, to the midsection. Reversal. Shinsuke.
With the strike.
Shinsuke. Got the machine in his. What are you on it right now? Shinsuke in control of this match.
He is.
Picking up the machine, no way.
The machine rolls out of it.
Oh my God, on the back of the. Nay!
Oh my God!
This Universal Championship match continues. Hey, you know what? I just hope. You know what? If the machine win this match clean here tonight, no MVP, no one here to help him win this match, I will give him his credit. I will applaud. Like, if we get us a clean Universal Championship match tonight, I won't even complain. Oh my God. The guillotine.
Oh, he caught him. The guillotine.
If we just get us a straight up Universal Championship match to see who will be the face of Amped Up, I will be happy. And it looks like we finna see who? The machine.
Oh my God.
Shinsuke ain't wasting no
Shinsuke
time,
ain't
though.
None of it.
Oh my. He just treated the guillotine like it wasn't nothing just now.
He did. Machine to the leg. Shinsuke.
Picking up the machine again. Got him again with that move. The
referee, what is he doing?
Shinsuke, he just, damn.
Oh my God.
Shinsuke
go
back at it again. Shinsuke is catching the machine off guard. Look at this.
Oh my God, he got his leg.
Oh my.
He got his leg and his arm.
The machine.
I've never seen.
No!
Spear! One, two! Shinsuke
still in this fight. Hey, he gets up! Shinsuke again!
Again!
Shinsuke!
Shinsuke
is playing with the machine right now. The machine did not expect Shinsuke to pull this out on him. What is even this move Shinsuke is locking him in?
Ooh, oh, I thought it was
looking shot. I was about to say, we was about to see a new Universal Champion.
Oh.
And a kick to the back of the skull.
Oh my gosh, Shinsuke.
And a suplex.
Shinsuke.
He feeling it. He said it's over.
Ooh. The ref got in the way.
Oh,
speed!
It's
over.
One, two.
Shinsuke still in this Universal Championship match. Who will walk out Universal Champion? Shinsuke, the King of Strong Style, is showing the machine why he's the King of Strong Style. To the midsection.
On his knee. And a knee. Machine trying to work on that stomach.
Shinsuke
with a reversal to the knees. Hey, that's smart. Going after the machine's knees.
Oh,
Shinsuke
grabbed him. Shinsuke trying to roll out veteran moves on him. The machine.
Again with that.
Throwing this
choke
man,
slam.
Shinsuke.
The machine's going up.
Ain't no way. He missed.
Oh, he missed.
Reverse from the machine. The knee strikes.
And them knees.
Oh my God. The machine realizing he's getting deeper and deeper to where he can lose his Universal Championship on the first defense.
Hey, we've seen that happen with Tony. tonight. Shinsuke's getting out of it.
Oh. Reversal.
Throws him down.
The machine is wobbly.
It looked like he was looking.
Put a Miro King Sasa. The machine. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Shinsuke is balled up right now.
Oh my, look.
Just weighing down on Shinsuke. Will the machine retain his Universal Championship?
Look at his body. Shinsuke gets out of it. And another takedown for Shinsuke. The machine, he rolled out. Smart. Kishtoska! Oh my god! Shinsuke's about to get him back in the ring. Chala, we're gonna have us a new Universal Champion right now.
Come on, Shinsuke. Come on.
The machine is out.
Fuck the machine.
He's out.
Fuck the machine.
One,
fuck the machine, two, Shinsuke. Oh my god. Oh my god. No.
Oh, no.
Man.
No,
man.
No, no,
no. Oh my gosh, bro. Some bullshit.
This was.
Come on, Shane.
And a spear.
Oh my, it's over.
Oh my god. One, two.
What?
He kicked out. What? The machine can't believe
Come
it.
On, Shinsuke.
He instantly.
Come on, Shinsuke. Come on, Shinsuke.
The machine.
Come on, Shinsuke. The machine is walking around right now. He's losing it. Come on, Shinsuke. Come on, change the landscape of Amped Up. Come on, Shinsuke.
The
Becoming
machine,
the face
powerful.
Of Amped Up. This man, Shinsuke. That's it. One, two.
Two.
Shinsuke still what? In it.
The machine is livid. The machine is livid. He's saying, what more?
Shinsuke!
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Again!
Shinsuke!
Shinsuke!
Again.
Shinsuke! He got a deep! Shinsuke!
The machine!
He gets out! Knee straight!
These men! Oh no! And then the machine got the guillotine! Once again!
This Universal Championship match continues!
Oh, he got to sit still deep. Shinsuke, he's struggling. I don't think he can get out this time, child.
Oh, my God. He about to fucking pass
he's
out.
He's wrenching on it.
Oh, my God.
The referee is asking if he wants to give up, like.
Oh,
hey, he's been in there too long. I think
Shinsuke. This Universal Champ. Dude, what is she doing, bruh? What is she doing?
Give
Dude.
Up! Give up!
Bro, what is she doing, bruh? Shinsuke
Check
in the machine.
Bro. He's out.
Bro,
Check him. He's
come
out.
On. Like, this man Shinsuke is literally out. Oh my god. And
he was in it for so long.
Shinsuke just passed out. I'm not mad. The machine, he didn't have nobody get involved with this match. He just strictly retained his title.
What a child, I think you just bipolar.
Shut the hell up.
What
I literally
match.
said, I wouldn't be mad if he retained. You know, he didn't have to cheat. Or whatever.
Hey, I thought that Kinshasa was going to be it, though, but. Hey, you know what a match.
Same thing. Same way we in Elm Cup. Machine walking out the Universal Title. Good night, everybody, from Breaking Point.
See y'all tomorrow night at Clash Night.